The Nathan Aspinall Target Echo Player Edition. This is a collaboration design with the 2023 World Match Play Champion. Humble brag, Willie and I actually attended that very match play, traveled all the way to Blackpool, had a blasty blast covering the event, and of course saw the Asp here in the States during the US Masters last June. Back to the darts though, let's attempt a checkout. I've swapped out the flights for the K-Flex number 2 standard size that just came out, and someone suggested a 93 checkout, which I think is quite interesting, so let's get after that with the 22 gram barrel. Here's for attempt number 1. Ah, wrong treble. Really enjoying this shape change because the front has a much more shapely, tapered nose to it compared to the soft tip version I've already thrown that has to thread into the 2BA. Anyway, here's attempt number 2. Wrong treble upstairs. All right, I'm putting on the glasses. I've been trying to avoid it because the glare is so bad from the lights, but I feel like I need it. What are we on? Attempt number 3. Ooh. Prescription. That's how you get good at darts. It's like just being able to see. Who knew? All right, a few thoughts on the Echo range. This is a 90% tungsten tapered barrel with CNC milled cross sections, nano grooves in the middle, and radial grooves towards the back. Black titanium nitride coating, obviously, helping the overall durability of the barrels and creating that kind of sexy, cool, elegant look. Nathan Aspinall Echo Soft Tip Darts. Let's throw a leg of 301 on the Grand Board 3S, split bowl double out as we review these 18 gram barrels. We definitely lost a bit of taper towards the front end of the barrel compared to the steel tip version. I think I'm gonna hold somewhere closer to like mid front. Ah. By the way, I've swapped out the stems and flights for the new K-Flex number 2 standard flight. Originally only number 6 was available, now we have number 2 in all colors and lengths. All right, 146 remaining. Ho ho ho! Damn, that felt good! Echo has really expanded since it first came out as an exclusively soft tip range. Now we have a player edition that has remnants of Nathan's prior signature darts, notably the overall shape of the barrel and the milling, with the CNC milling in the front, nano grooves in the middle, finishing off with radial grooves in the rear, which to me feel the most aggressive. So if you have a widespread grip or a five-finger hold like Nathan himself, I would recommend taking a look at this barrel. It's certainly a more affordable option than your typical PDC Superstar signature dart. Take a look.